It's time in the MUBS community. We're going to have been many activities that have been carried out before. I want to begin by welcoming our principal, who will be delivering a speech this morning. I want to welcome the council member, who is also a representative of the disabilities, persons with disabilities on our school council. So you are all welcome. I think it's a very great day for all of us in MUBS community that we are gathered here to come, to dedicate a day to people with disabilities. As you know, there are various disabilities as they operated in the national policy and as also operationalized by the different organizations and NGOs that deal with disability, with persons with disabilities. So we as MUBS also have tried to embrace and be part of that great legal framework which really recognizes these people, that they can contribute to the national development, and that we shouldn't discriminate them, and that they are like any other person. So they need to provide framework for them to, to achieve what they can is really at the heart of the MUBS community. And therefore, the center, as the directorate will be telling us, really wants to bring all these various coordinate all these activities so that they can feel home. As MUBS, we receive many students